lingonberries. I hate them, but my wife can't get enough of them.